The athletes at the Gwangju Universiad main stadium had a tough day dealing with all the medalists here at Universiad. And finally from last night, the men's 4x400 meter relay. And there you see a false start in lane one. Botswana's Lianame Mautoanong, and he is disqualified. So that leaves seven teams still to compete. Russia are the two-time defending gold medalists in this event. And for the Dominican Republic, Lugolin Santos, who won gold already here in Gwangju in the 400 meters, he's the Olympic silver medalist at that distance. Dominican Republic in lane three, and there you see Santos well out in front. They will win gold in a time of 3:05.05. Japan wins their second relay medal of the night, a silver here, and Poland takes the bronze.